Hi friends, I am Ali. I am back here again with a new video. In the previous video, I have shown you how to print the square pattern in Python. But in today's video, I am going to show you how to print this sort of right triangle right in front of you on the screen. How to print that. So the concept is basic, which I have already told you in my previous video, that we will go to our coding with the concept of how many rows and columns we have in our shape. So without wasting our time, I am going towards PyCharm. Here you have, I have already imported a math library in it. So starting my code here, for I in range, as I have already told you, my first loop is for the rows. I am giving 1, 6, so it means I will have the 5 rows in my shape. And since in my shape there are columns like my previous shape, but there is a difference that in each and every row I have one more character or static in it. So I will give 1, i, which is my control variable of outer loop, plus 1. So it, or every time it will increase a static sign in the next row. Now print the sign I want to print, which is static, comma. Now I will give end, since I want to have the particular number of elements in a row on the same line. Now after that, I will give print again with the blank parenthesis, which will give the return to our outer loop after execution of the print statement of our inner loop. Now I will run it and show you how it works. So here it is, here have you the result. You have the number of rows equal to 5, but each and every row has more than one static sign than its previous row. In the first row you have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 respectively. It means you have increasing number of column by 1 in each and every row. So how it happens, I will told you in the pane. I have already written the code here. Now starting with the first line, as I have already told you, you can check my previous video as well, the outer loop is our for our row. Since I have 1, 6, so it means I will have 5 rows. First of all, 1 will come in the inner loop. After getting 1, my loop will check 1, 1+1, which is equal to 1, 2. It means that our loop will run one time. So it will print the first static. It will print the first static. Here we have. Then it, now after that, it will go to the inner loop again and check. Since it is only 1, 2, so it has no more start to print on that first row. So it will come out of that loop. Now this print statement here will give the return to the outer loop again, and now since it is 1, 6, so it will give now 2. Then we have here 2 here instead of I. 2+1 is equal to 3. It means 1, 3, you have to run the loop 2 times. So first of all, we will have 1, 2 to run. It will print this star. Then it will keep it on the same line and again go to the loop. Since here we have 1, 3, then it will print one more time this static sign, and after that it will check that it has no more star to print. Then it will come out of this loop and go to the print statement, which will give the return to the outer loop. And now it 3 will come here, and 3+1 is equal to 4. Now here will be 1, 4. So it, now first of all it will go to 1, now it will start turning by 1, 1, printing first star this one, and now keeping on the same line it will again go, it will have 1, 2, 2 will come, second star will be printed, and at last 3 will be printed since I have given 4 the, and then this loop will be completed. And in the same way, this print statement will give the return to the outer loop. And after printing this 5 star, it will check that it has no loop to be printed, and the program will automatically stop. This is the basic concept which I not only give you through my coding, but also showed you on the practical, on by through the practical explanation by using Paint. Hope you have cleared your concept of printing patterns, especially this type of right angle. It is very essential for the beginners to have the concept of such pattern. I will show you much more pattern in my upcoming videos. Hope you have liked this video. Give me more suggestions to the comment. I'm glad to see that you are giving me comments and you are liking my videos. And I will again say you, please Like my video, share them, subscribe the channel by hitting the bell icon, and my channel name is Tech Park. We'll see you again in next much more videos by much more new content. This was all from me in this video. Bye bye from Sir Ali. Thank you so much.